I'm not doing it, Mike.
Come on, baby, it's Thursday, man. If I don't pass this test, they taking me to jail.
What I say?
What did I say?
Ask someone else, Mike.
Ask somebody like who?
Ask Lil Mike. Your mini me.
Girl, I can't let that boy know that I can't pass a piss test. The little boy look up to me. Now, come on, baby. You don't want me to go to jail, do you? You gonna be out here by yourself, lonely?
Mike, I'm tired, okay?
Come on.
Look.
Come on, Snookums. Come on, little pee-pee in a jippy-jippy cup.
You know what?
In a peanut butter cup.
There's always something with you, Mike. You never have money. You always asking me for this and that.
Is this and that a problem, huh?
You ask me for a lot of this and that, Mike. You're always fucking up. Always trying to be a thug.
Well, it's a couple of people around here scared of me, so something's working.
Oh.
And every time I...
You have to go.
You messing with Grouper Cooper?
Why you calling that?
Because they say you got a dick big as a group of fish.
You and I aren't committed. Remember, Mike?
I didn't mean it like that.
You set this up.
I'm getting sick. Oh.
Well, we do some freaky shit, but no sex.
Freaky shit like what?
Golden showers.
Oh, hell no, pumpkin.
I know, but if I give him a golden shower, he'll pay my rent, and I'm behind 2 months.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. This nigga got gray braids in his head.
I know.
You're gonna pay your rent for 2 months. Okay. We'll get that money. Do you think you can get an extra 80 for me?
Hell yeah.
I do want them new Jordans, them number fours.
I got you, baby.
You gonna do that for me?
Size 11.
I feel like a pimp a little bit.
A little bit, right?
I'll be right back.
I love you.
I like your taste, but she's taking. Now get your old ass out of here before I have to knock you out. No problem. Oh, shit. Damn. How you know it's my baby?
Because I can count, that's how.
Well, count again.
We had sex on my birthday.
We didn't have sex on no birthday.
Okay, you're right. We didn't have sex on my birthday. We had crappy sex on my birthday, Mike.
You know what I'm thinking?
What you thinking?
When you had that little baby, the baby gonna have gray braids in his head. That's right.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you.
Yeah.